Family and friends are preparing funeral arrangements for former Mississippi Governor Bill Allain, who died yesterday.
16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley tells us how he is being remembered.
Former Mississippi Governor Bill Allain died at St. Dominic Hospital in Jackson yesterday. And today, his close friends are remembering his life, his legacy, and his political service to the state.
Ricky Cole is the Mississippi Democratic Party chairman.
I've known him about 30 years, and he's been a constant fixture in Mississippi politics for as long as I've been involved.
The former governor died from pneumonia Monday. The 85-year-old Allain served as the state's attorney general from 1980 to 84. That's the year voters elected him as governor.
He had a keen sense of humor. He had a sharp wit. He didn't hold his tongue. He'd let you know what he thought.
As a one-term governor, Allain shook up state politics. In 4 years, he ousted several lawmakers from state boards and commissions, and he appointed a number of women and minorities to government jobs.
And he fought for inclusion at a time when it wasn't always popular. He was a good public servant and should be remembered as a man who served all Mississippians.
Former Governor Allain leaves behind two sisters and several nieces and nephews. In Jackson, Tiffany Bradley, 16.